It's your boy King NYC, and welcome to Watch Dogs 2, everyone. If you guys are new to this channel, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and make sure y'all like this video. This guy's gonna be a great video. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I did play it yesterday because I pre-ordered it, and it is the Gold Edition. So I pre-ordered it. I played it a little bit yesterday to try it out, and it was amazing. So I'm just gonna get into it now. You know, before I talk too much in the intro, and y'all are just gonna leave it. Let me just start it. Let me just continue where I was. And yeah, I don't know why, but for some reason in this game, the loading, when you first load it up, like this part where it's showing this loaded thing, it takes like at least 5 minutes to load. I'm not even joking. For me, I don't know about you guys, but for me, it took like 5 minutes just to load up. I don't know why. Alright, let's just wait for this thing to load up. So how is everybody doing? You know, it's a good Wednesday, I guess, so far. I don't know. Well, it's about to be better since, you know, this what. Alright. So, we in the game. This is my character. So, okay. So I just finished doing the mission, and let's see, I just want to do this because it's amazing. Oh my god, this game is just going to be some good game. See, I go, okay, get away from it, did not notice that. Alright, let's go get a car and let's do a mission. Because I've done missions, and stealthy missions take me it doesn't take me a long time. I just, when I do stealth missions, I'm really quiet, so I can, you know, go around, take everybody out and all that. Alright, so hold on, let me just show you what I can do real quick. Oh, I forgot how to jump. Alright. Okay, and guys, remember, this is not, I'm not in the Ubisoft play. This is not Ubisoft. Why would I be there? And, is this the full game? You know, it came out the 15th. And, let me just, let's see. Let's cheer, let's see what cheering does. Okay, that's all he does. Let's dance. Oh god. He needs to work on his dance move. He got some white boy moves, but we can fix that. Let's go to DeadSec app. Let's find a new mission. I try to look for the ones that say main operation, like this one. Anything else? Taking down Bloom? No. Let's just do this. I think I already started on it. Yeah. Alright, let me just track the mission. Alright, now let's go to Noodle Maps. Noodle Maps. I don't know why they call it. Oh my god, that's a long way. Alright, so let's go. I forgot how to change the music that's playing, so yeah, just bear with me for now. Some nice cars in this game. Alright, guys, type in the comment section what car you... Oh, my God! What car this used to be? My God, what car did you think... I think it looks like a McLaren from the front. Well, can't really tell now since it's all, you know, messed up. But I think it was a McLaren. Alright, let's just go to this mission. Guys, this game is really it's a good game so far. Oh, I haven't really I haven't finished the game if I just got it. I mean, some people can, but nah, that's just not for me. Well, all right, I'm gonna just be quiet for the rest of this trip. Okay, guys. I had a little phone call there. If you saw me driving ridiculously, that's exactly why. And alright, we're almost there. And man, these missions are just nice. This whole city is basically nice. It's just a good game in general. God. Alright. Right here. Okay. Left the phone on by accident. Oh, this mission. You know, I would love to do this mission, but do y'all want to hear the ridiculousness that they had to do? And the Ubisoft, if you guys watch, like, Ubisoft, the Ubisoft YouTubers gameplay and all that, they,
good to know.
Let me just get behind here. They let you get anything for free. So now in the game, you actually have to pay for the drone. And I don't have enough for the drone. I only got this RC toy right here. I thought I already had everything, but apparently not, guys. The drone cost at least about 6 to 8 thousand, I think it said. You have to buy it and all that. Can't activate that. Okay, nope, right here. Open that up. Right, let's go in here. Ooh. Alright, this mission should be type easy. I seen YouTubers play this one, but I haven't really got past it because, you know, I'm just doing this. Oh, I never seen a car do this. Can I press hold Y or something? Oh, look at this. I never seen it. Wow. Wow. So now, if I call back the drone, my dude can get off his laptop, run inside. And the door is open. I think I could have just did everything. No, I couldn't. I had to start the mission in here. Alright. I'll be quiet.
Where are you? Got it.
Okay, I thought he was going to say more than that. He just closed the door behind me.
I got the list.
Common.
Okay, great. So now all you have to do is stroll over to the
division. Alright. Let's go out. See, I would love to use the drone in this one. But I think I'd rather just take everybody out. That's just me. Okay, let's see who we're dealing with over here. Okay, you're not a person. You're just a random bystander. Okay, the gate is locked. Alright. Let me try. Oh, this is waterway. Oh yeah, when you jump off of tall things, he does this ridiculous backflip or front flip, or that's the only two I've seen so far. Where am I going? Right here. All right, let me see where this dude is at. Oh, he's up there.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Hey, shut up, please.
You, dead sec, move it.
Oh, he's up here. How did they always know it's dead sick? Oh, he's coming over here. Oh, God. Yeah, he's looking over here. All right, guys, I'm gonna have to wing it. Is he really coming over here? What? How do you... I don't even know how he didn't see me, but I'm not gonna ask questions. All right, let's see. I want to take everybody out that's not where I have to go. So where is this dude? He is out there. Don't want to take him out.
Intruder, over here. I see him.
Dang it.
The target's description. For confirmation.
Damn it. God damn. You get down. Oh no, he's calling reinforcements. God damn. Oh man, god damn. Alright. See if he can... Shut your false. False. I meant face. Get in the truck. Wait. I need to open the gate. Oh, God. Oh, the gate already automatically opens. Move. You're going to get hit. Move. You idiot. All right, let's see if we can get out of here real quick. Oh, God. All right. I'm out. We are out. See, it looks so much easier, but I have to remember I don't have the drone. would have been so much easier, I think.
I got the shipment and I'm inbound.
But
I already the welcoming committee.
What? They're still after me. This damn truck won't come on. Go! Okay, now I gotta mess with these ops. Please don't shoot. And you shoot anyway. God. Alright, let's go. How can I get these people off my freaking... Oh, now I know what to do. Okay, I just gotta look for a pothole. Where is a pothole at? Where is a pothole at? Please hurry up. I need to find one so I can blow these cops off the road. And now they're on the other side of the road. Wow, I don't get it. I really don't. I think I'm just gonna have to take them out right here and now. Because I'm really getting to that point where I really don't care. You know what? I'm right here, you idiot. Alright, go. Shh. Wait, how is my meter going up? Who is seeing me? Oh, this op. God dang. I'm escaping? Yeah, I was about to say. Aw, come on. This is just gonna... Oh, my God. Guys, I think you might want to skip forward at this part. Not saying, like, do it, but I'm just saying, like, you might want to because it might be a long time until these ops get off my back. Oh, my God. God, these cops are strong. Up here. Here it is. Here it is. I got one cop. Well, yeah, you go over there, you idiot. I'm gonna go this way. No, I'm gonna go this way. Move! Alright. Go! Yo, this truck is so slow, it's not even funny. Getting on my nerves, come on. If I get cops on me one more time, this game. Getting on my what that quick. I not asking. Jesus, man, the cops in this game and the slowness of this van just does it all. One more time. Oh, keep back up. Okay, and finally we're here. Jesus. Oh man, dog, move! Come on. I don't want to run over a dog. Move. Jesus. Oh, my bad. Can y'all move? Ooh. Did he just fake on me? Did he just... He just fell on... Oh, he's scared. I was about to say. If he faked on me like that, there's something wrong. Alright, shut up. How he getting it back already? I just pulled up.
Crash. Wait a minute.
Hey, tell me I got something good.
Nope. Crash. Crash. Oh. Ooh. Well, you got the goods. Is it actually good?
Oh, God.
Is my
you got the goods.
This is home we're talking about. Alright, well, I will get this little fucker prepped while you go get us some caffeine.
Wait, you want me to get you two coffee?
He's a robot. I want you to get us caffeine. You'll take a decaf.
Okay. So, let me open this. Alright. Man, at this point, I don't really, it doesn't really matter the XP at this point. I really want that drone. And let's see how much money I have. I have 12,000.
Hey dude, where you at? We could use a hand at the hackerspace. These home toys
are... Oh yeah, that's exactly where I wanted to go to, the hackerspace. Because that's where I need to go. So where is the hackerspace? Right here. Why did I do that? Right click that. Go steal this bike. Oh! Hold on. Don't you ever hit somebody. Hey, don't you. Religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage of Remember that. Temple area. You want something? Oh, that voice cracked out. Are you gonna put. Knock your. That's what you get, you idiot. Wait, oh, I thought he was about to get on the bike like that. Can you get on? Alright, let's go. Don't call the cops, woman. I saw you. Movie star Jimmy Siska. New Dawn declined our requests for an interview. Alright. See if we can do a whole mission instead of just one. Because I feel like that would just not be good. And so this is the hackerspace. Gary's Games and Glory. Lord. Yeah, it's like an undercover. Because they're nerds and we're hackers, so I mean, it doesn't really. You know, I don't know. Open up. There we go.
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
Where are we going?
Get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab.
Oh, I'm in a phone call. Mark.
Sci-fi shit
bruh.
His kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, pre-crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks, because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it. Though we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
Yeah, the thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
Okay, well, yeah, that was the phone call. Oh, let me see if I can I have to pull up my thing in here? Oh, I can. Oh yeah, this is where you get it from, by the way. This is the copy machine, they call it. Let me just go over here real quick and show you the 3D printer. Now, this is how much the, 67,000. Little drone, man, I want this, man. 67,000. I only got 12,000. Come on. Really? Really, Ubisoft? Come on. Wait, pick up your drone, you idiot. Alright. Now start the mission. And I'll be quiet again.
Sweet.
Yes, sir.
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey
marbles. These are like liquid cocaine. You think that's a good idea for Josh? Nope. Never happened.
Here we go. Yeah! Woo!
Everybody here to motherfucking dead set that we are the baddest motherfucking hacking, coding, stealing. Well, we don't tell the cops I said that shit, but cheers to us, dead set.
Man, his eyes were heart eyes. That's pretty cool. How is it? I don't know how he did it, but yeah, Wrench's eyes are just the dope. Pause. For all y'all people that get. Pause.
Let's see. Security's lax. Should be safe to test the Zergo.
Should be? Thanks for the optimism.
So where am I going? Oh, it's a new mission. Wait, so I just finished the mission then? No, it's still telling me to go somewhere. Hold on. Let me, okay, if a little thing just popped up saying something about the broadcast thing, my bad. I wanted to check something. Alright, let's see what we got. Well, not this. I want to go to Noodle Maps. Right, let's go. Alright, now let's go, fam. Let's go. With my bike. Hey, it's still here. I'm out. Thank you for watching it. Oh, can't drive. I forgot. Don't judge. Oh! Y'all, just act like y'all didn't see that because, you know, I'm a good driver, you know? I'm one of the best drivers out here, you know? Especially on that motorbike, you heard? Yeah. I had to do that. I'm sorry. Oh, this mission. Oh, God. I remember this. Okay. There's one guard here. Easy takeout. I'll be quiet.
Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee.
Where'd the security guy go?
People checking out the house. That'll be enough to send the alarm.
Got it.
Where'd he go? Okay, key climb. Oh, I found my entryway. Oh shoot, look at that robot. Alright, I'm gonna sit down right here. Drone gonna do everything for me, right? Open that. Don't close on me. Oh shoot, there's one of them in here. Welcome. Oh, it was close.
The smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's a home.
Okay, I think you have to go. Can we open this like this? So does the man... Nope, we can do it from here. What? Can we do this from here too? Oh snap, we don't even gotta go. We don't even gotta go in the house. We is lit right here. Alright, can we leave? Leave the area. Go, fam. Call back. I did not know there was that much people at this house. My motorbike go. Everybody must got these robots. Look.
Would you allow me to scan you? Please allow me to scan you. This will be painless, I assure you. Just a moment of your time, if you don't mind. I was not able to complete the scan.
Is this an elevator?
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean?
Where does this go to?
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how
the server works. Nothing down. Okay, hide from the cops. This is pretty dope. See, this is just, you can't really do this anywhere else. All right, let's go up now.
We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
You've been randomly selected. This will be painless, I assure you.
Stop following me. Just a moment. You can't come out here, right?
Would you allow me
my
to
God, you hack. Stay. Alright, well. Too bad. Alright, let me do another mission. I'm trying to do all these. Main operation. Alright, I need care. Hey, Van. Nope, went the other way. CTOS van. Wait. Oh, I just stole some money from you. Okay, I need a car like now. Oh. Ooh. Thank you, Hot Rod. I'm out. I forgot I can't drive. Alright, well, this is about to be a bust. Oh, shoot. The ops is right there. I'm gonna fly past them. Holy crap, no, this is a nice car. I don't want to wreck it. I will try my hardest. I will literally try my hardest not to scratch this car. Cannot drive. Oh, look, it's already scratched, but I can't drive and Watch Dogs 2. And Watch Dogs in general. Because the driving is always type hard. Pause. Alright. See if I can finish this whole mission. I'm just gonna end the video, cause you know, don't want to make it too long.
Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating.
All right, come on, let's go.
They've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Guys, remember, guys, please make sure you like the video. If you're new to this channel, please hit that subscribe button. Tomorrow, I will be posting a part two of this video. I'm gonna be posting a part two of this. It's gonna be a whole different mission because I'm gonna finish this mission in this one. Next video, I will be doing a different mission to show off the game to you guys.
Guys, I'm drawing close to the fun.
No, you gotta park it like a bow shirt, like that. I didn't do that bad. All right, let's start this mission. I don't know, I really haven't been paying attention to this mission on the YouTubers, but I don't know how to do it, and I think it's new to me. I'll shut up.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, wow. I know this one.
Holmes got streams coming in from all over.
I hope I know this one.
This is 2.0 we're looking at.
Right.
Oh, this is a good mission. I want to take out everybody. I'm going to try to
dive into the system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
too much civilians in here, though. They'll just end up calling the ops. Let me send in this. So a security guard right there. What, are y'all disturbed of my... What's wrong with this, huh? But I could jump high and all y'all lazy selves. Look at that. Ah! Leave me alone. Alright. Oh, you got one of these things outside too? Oh no, they got nothing to report. One of those things inside here, right? Oh shoot. Call back. I think I'm one of those robot things. Can you even shut that thing down? Alright, I'm gonna have to really look at this one. Can I, like, shut you off?
Hey, stop. What do you think you're doing? Get the hell gone.
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Get Wiggles! Hey, I need help!
Oh, yeah, no fucking way.
He said, dead sec. Ah! Oh, God, he's coming. God, this is going to end up badly. Somebody's going to call the cops. You want that to happen to you? All right, so go. Watch the cops. Watch them do pull something off or they just gonna end up. They're gonna do something where the robot's gonna call the cops. I bet you when they find that body. It's gonna be all over for me, I bet you. Come on, hurry up. Alright. I don't know how they ain't see it. They blind. Alright, let me scout out the place. Got one person. I only got one more person. He's facing that way. Alright. Ah, shoot. This is Type Hawk. Can I make a distraction? Oh, she turned around. Oh, he's invisible. Up. Oh. Oh, never mind. She gonna get it too. Be quiet. Let it happen. All right. Open the door.
On your hey, this guy's missing.
Dang it! I want to restart it all over. I don't want more people here. This is just gonna give me a hard time. Close the doors. Close that door. Here. See, I don't got no what's the name for this mission. Guys, I don't think I can, I don't think I can do this mission, because I think I need the, I think I need the, drone for this one. And I don't have it. Come on. It's nothing else I could possibly do, so I guess I gotta just skip this one. Not that one. I want to sneak out of here without being caught. So I can give y'all... I want to see if I can kill everybody. Just to make it up. Because I can't do this mission. I did all... Who was that? Oh, she's downstairs. Oh, okay. I want to make it up to you guys. Because I can't do this last mission. I did two other missions. I can't do this one. I really want to do this one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to kill everybody in this facility without getting caught. And if I get caught, well, poor me. I just want to send this out.
My systems are operating optimally.
There's only two things out here still? I swear it was just a person down. Alright, you know what? Alright, guys. Oh, God. Oh, they turned the street. Oh, let's get that nice orange whip. Alright, so guys, since I can't, let's see. Since I can't do this mission for you guys, I'm just gonna call it an end here. I hope you guys like, this, Watch Dogs, you know, Watch Dogs 2. Hope y'all like this video. If y'all do like this video, please leave a like. And, it's just gonna end. I'm just gonna let it end. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel. Please make sure y'all subscribe. Please. Please. And, yeah. I will be posting another video of Watch Dogs 2 tomorrow. Maybe GTA, so you might get a double upload tomorrow. Maybe. I'm not sure. It depends on how, you know, everything's going to be going and working. So, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And, I will see you guys tomorrow in the next video. Peace. Wait, before I go, I just want to see. Oh, God. I didn't want to do that. I want to see if I can get one of those explosion things and explode it while I was on it. Let's see if we can get a pothole. This is a long video. I don't know how long it is, but it is long. Here we go. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Please hit that subscribe button. And, yeah. Peace!